Hello, today I'm in Opel Mokka. In this video I'll show you how to change airflow temperature. In the beginning, take a look in the center of the car. Right here we've got these two knobs. To change airflow temperature, simply twist the knob on the left side. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.